I think he wants the media.
You think he orchestrated all of this?
Yeah, because his polls were, like DeSantis was sort of, was rising. Now, he's taking all the air out of the room now, Trump. In 2016, he had all the media, Fox News, yeah. CNN was covering. Now they don't cover him anymore. Now they have to.
Getting arrested is the smartest thing he could do.
He's like one of the smartest guys that I know of.
You're talking about the man who's getting fingerprinted inside that building right now.
I think they fingerprinted him already. They have his DNA.
That guy's left his DNA in a lot of different places.
This is like the seventh time.
Could Trump run his election campaign from prison?
He could do anything, Trump.
Yeah. Would that dissuade you in any way?
Even if they give him 34 felonies, you know, it's just like Trump, he's untouchable.
He's untouchable, except the person who's literally touching his fingerprints right now.